你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's large-scale confession seen on the Qixi Festival, with hidden poems in it. Sister Xiao is literary and romantic, and really happy. As long as you are by my side, I will be satisfied. This is a lyrics from the song Satisfaction released by Xiao Zhan. At the same time, it is also a large-scale confession quote by Xiaohuotu on Qixi Festival. The confession is released on the spot. The hidden poems are integrated, and the love is shallow. The book is not exhaustive. Sister Kitchen is literary and romantic, and she has outstanding talents. I only blame the years and lush greenery, I was ignorant at first sight. I only blame the years and lush greenery, I was ignorant when I first saw it. The small stove stuck at 1:05 in the morning, on January 5, 2020. The opening of the Xiaohuotu official announced Xiao Zhan as the spokesperson, which is the first point of the card. January 5 was the beginning of Xiao Zhan's bond with Kai Xiao. When Xiao Zhan was most difficult, opening a small stove has never left, and has been with Xiao Zhan for a long, long time. It's the first time and it's also romantic. The magpie should be happy, and the bluebird will lead the way. With the stars and the moon, the future is bright, and the road is not dangerous. Let the magpie be happy and lead the way with the bluebird. With the stars and the moon, the future is bright, and the road is unhindered. Card point 9:28, Xiao Zhan officially debuted on September 28, 2016, entered the audience's field of vision as a singer, started Xiao Zhan's own acting career. May the road be clear and dazzling. You seem to be a dream. Unforeseen, but broke into my dream. You seem to be an unforeseen dream that broke into my arms. The card point was released at 10:05. As we all know, October 5th is the wealth password. It is also Xiao Zhan's birthday. 7 is you, Zai is you. How can Qixi Festival lose the birthday card point confession? The tenderness in your eyes has long been carved into your heart. In the vast, starry Milky Way. In the vast, starry Milky Way. Stuck at 12:20. This time is of great significance. It is not only the day when the Red Sea is in full bloom in the Starlight Awards, it's Peter Pan's birthday. December 20, 2015. At that time, the Xiao Zhan Global Support Club was still there, and the official announced Xiao Zhan's fan name. Cheers for say, so December 20th has become Peter Pan's birthday. Even if the support club is gone, be your Peter Pan, and you want change in this life. It's a burst of unspeakable wind that comes and goes free and bound. I am a wind that is indescribable and free to come and go. The card point is 13:14, the Chinese Valentine's Day, a festival full of love. How can one get the purest confession without it? This sentence seems to say, Xiao Fei Xia belongs to Xiao Zhan, but Xiao Zhan is free, and he has nothing to worry about and yearn for freedom. Only Xiao Zhan is the only fetter, and the love of life is given to you. Body and mind are moving. Feelings are inexhaustible, and suddenly I see the fog. I see the stars in the distance, and I am pointing the way. Both body and mind move. Feelings are inextricably stranded, and suddenly I see fog. Seeing the stars in the distance is pointing the way. Card point 16:25. This time is the birthday of the little princess of light point. The release of the light spot is also a kind of redemption, meaning that regardless of the weather, rain or shine, all walk towards love. Since getting together will burn you, then it will be scattered into billions of light spots to illuminate you. Looking at the galaxy while looking back. Tonight, can I use the moonlight to sneak into my dreams? Looking back at the galaxy. Tonight, can I use the moonlight to sneak into my dream? The card point is 17:20. The love is shallow, and the rest of my life is full, not only with the Qixi Festival, but also with the day and night. The first word of each sentence is connected. As long as you are by my side, yeah, long-term companionship is satisfaction. The romance given by Xiaohuotu filled the entire Qixi Festival. For the rest of your life, I wish you in front of the screen, holding fireworks in hand to make a living, and poetry for love.